on the next general hospital.
I'm still not sure this is going to work.
I know who's been stalking Ava.
Has your profession helped you find the answers you were looking for?
It's all my fault, Max.
Not the only bad decision she's made.
How do you just stop those feelings?
There's no guarantee you can keep that promise.